Well, nights like these are just what you hope for as a spectator. A warm welcome. My name is Derek Ray, and with me for commentary is the former Arsenal and England fullback Lee Dixon. And we've got Europa League group stage action coming up for you. It is Nice up against Arsenal.
Yeah, Derek, thanks. You can't really go on and win tournaments unless you're consistent in the group stages. Very important you don't drop points. Looking forward to this one.
Well, here's how it looks for Nice. And you tend to know what you're going to get tactically from this team. High pressing.
Well, high pressing, high energy. I played this system at Arsenal many a year under George Graham. It doesn't half work when it works well. Sometimes you can just get exposed to the back, but they've got it down to a T, to be fair.
And this is the Arsenal starting 11. Rob Holding plays with David Luiz in central defence. Lucas Torreira plays with Mohamed Elneny in central midfield. And the starting role in attack is handed to Alex Lacazette. And this Europa League group stage confrontation commences. Camara. It's with Danilo. Rein Adelaide. Kasper Dolberg. Good work to regain possession. Not the pass he had in mind. Making progress. Can they forge ahead? And a goal it is! No long wait for the opener today.
Well, we'll see it again here. If your ball watch against the 1-2, this is what happens. And then through on goal, you never really had any doubt he was going to slot that away. Good finish. Well, the coach has to be happy with that. Got their noses in front. Still work to be done, though.
The opening goal of the game. Then. Rein Adelaide. Dolberg has it. Possession changing hands. Read it magnificently and intercepted. Dunch. Danilo. Now, Ronnie Lopez. It's with Danilo. And the ball's gone. Torreira. Now, Lacazette. Gabriel Martinelli. Well, that pass easy on the eye. In it goes! He's made it a brace for himself! No stopping him, apparently.
Well, here's the goal again, and it's a great ball to put him through, and then through on goal. Do you go for placement or do you go for power? Well, he certainly wasn't messing around, was he? Absolutely smashes it past the keeper. It's a really lovely finish.
So 2-0 now. Rain Adelaide.
Numéro 9, Alexandre Lacazette.
Danilo. Hassan Kamara. Well, that's a really good authoritative tackle. Throw in here. Ronnie Lopez. Danilo. Opportunity to deliver the cross. Hassan Kamara. Kamara. Ronnie Lopez. Difficult to stop him. Keeping the ball moving. Well, decent save there. So now a corner. Played into the centre of the box. And the danger is averted. Maitland-Niles. Gabriel Martinelli. Torreira. Wonderfully weighted pass. And Lacazette. Lacazette! Oh, that's an awful finish, and the goalkeeper could do nothing but hang on to it.
Easy save for the keeper. Absolutely terrible finishing from the attacker.
Danilo. Kasper Dolberg. It's with Danilo. Can they get in behind them? He's going to have a go here. Oh, really good reflexes, and danger averted. And firing it into the area. Well, punched clear. Applying vigorous pressure. It looks promising. What can he do from here? And a tidy challenge.
Well, listen to that, Derek. They think it was a nailed-on pen. The ref didn't, though.
Oh, he's through here. It's opened up for him. Another goal! And surely there's no way they can throw this away. Absolutely dominant.
Well, here it is, a striker's bread and butter, simple finish, but it's the positioning that gets him the goal.
Well, the goal again, albeit from a different angle.
Well, no wonder he's delighted. They've been bossing this game up to now. Well,
well, you've got to say, an incredible first half performance. That scoreline tells you all you need to know. They've decided that now... is the time to go to the bench. Rain Adelaide. Well, that is how to play advantage. A chopping challenge, and the referee has got to have a big think about it. And the referee has determined that that is a bookable offence.
I don't think you can think anything else after that challenge.
It wasn't an especially high quality header, was it?
Well, that was like one of mine, or more to the point, like one of yours, Derek.
You're spot on with that assessment, Lee. Cedric. Elneny. Now Lacazette. Oh, that's a well-timed pass. Well, now in a dangerous position. Can he convert? In it goes! Such a complete performance. Four in front now.
Well, we can take another look at it now. It's great interplay between the two of them to start off the move, and he chooses to use power in the finish. Not much chance for the keeper when it's hit that hard.
We're underway again, and this game... ...was finished as a contest a long time ago. Hassan Kamara, Danilo, Dolberg has it. Well, they keep working away, looking for passing lanes. An attack full of promise. Opportunity to deliver the cross. Well, the perfect tackle, really. And now a throw-in. Substitution then. Let's see how it affects the match.
Le remplacer, le numéro 2, Hector Bellerin.
And options in the centre. Rain Adelaide. Looks promising, this. And taken away. A glorious chance. Well, they've solved the problem for now, but let's see. And there the attack ends for now. Cedric. And there it is, the half-time whistle. Well, we're focusing on him for a reason. He's asking plenty of questions of the defenders, Lee.
Well, he's got so much swagger, hasn't he? Why not as well? He's got so much game, superb finishing, right place at the right time. He hasn't given the goalkeeper time to breathe.
Off and running again as we reflect upon an eye-catching first-half display from Arsenal. Maitland-Niles. Foul there, free kick awarded. Was that the best option to fire it towards goal from that position?
Well, my question to him is why? Why are you shooting from that distance?
Elneny. An inability to keep hold of the ball there. Well, let us quickly remind you about our Europa League coverage coming up from the group stage on EA TV. It's Nice facing Arsenal.
Well, a super atmosphere of cup football rarely lets you down. Exciting game that'll be, I'm sure, Derek.
And a clear foul, but the referee letting the play flow. Well, I'll tell you what, that didn't miss by much. Elneny. Elneny with it. Arsenal have given it away. Rain Adelaide. Danilo. Well, potential danger. Very alert defending to cut off the supply. Well, straight at the goalkeeper then. Maitland-Niles. Martinelli. Lucas Torreira now. Gabriel Martinelli. A real opening now. Oh, and it goes! Now he has his hat-trick. A special moment for him.
Well, here it is again. The through ball is perfectly timed. It causes havoc. And once he gets himself settled with the keeper to beat, he hammers it into the back of the net. Smashing goal. Well, there's nothing better for a manager when a plan comes together. Total satisfaction.
The ball rolling again in what has been an utterly one-sided match. Well, just to point you in the right direction, we have more live action from the Premier League coming up here on EA TV. It's Arsenal facing Aston Villa.
Yeah, atmospheres make games, Derek, and that should be an absolute belter.
Nsoki. Ronny Lopez. Oh, wonderful bit of skill. Can he put it in? Not out of the woods yet. Very clear who got the last touch. So a corner coming up. And firing it into the area, punching it clear. And the timing was perfect, ball one. Torreira, Gabriel Martinelli, and now passing it through. It could be the big moment for him. Oh, burying them beneath an avalanche of goals. No let up here.
Well, here's the replay. That pullback cross is so hard to defend against. And because he's on his own, he collects himself and he finishes it perfectly past the keeper.
It's a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now. We're now inside the final 20 minutes of the game. Rain Adelaide. It's with Danilo. Hassan Kamara. That's the kind of shielding play you expect from him. And they will make the change now.
Sort du terrain, le numéro 25, Geoffrey Adelaide. Son remplaçant, le numéro 6, Morgan Schneiderlin.
Nicolas Pepe. Elneny with it. Oh, they've lost it. Ronnie Lopez. It's with Danilo. How about the cross? That is a very fine challenge in difficult circumstances.
Well, the ref will hear the crowd all right. We can hear him from here. He's taking some stick.
And they'll get ready for the throw-in. Schneiderlin. It's with Danilo. Ronnie Lopez. And the referee's verdict is penalty kick. He's been admonished by the referee. He's now got to walk something of a tightrope.
Yeah, he knows exactly where he stands. Look at the referee, how he's told him off there. No yellow card, but certainly knows what the referee's thinking.
A goal! Accurate from the spot.
Well, here's the replay, Derek, and you have to say well done. The margin of error is so small when you see where he's aimed at. Brilliant stuff.
Gabriel. Well, it must be mighty annoying when you can't get near the ball. Torreira. Elneny.
Well, they've not been at the races today. It's as simple as that. The coach must be mystified. I know the crowd are certainly making themselves heard. Too many mistakes, not enough heart or endeavour for me.
Holding. Bukayo Saka. Gabriel Martinelli. Ronnie Lopez. And Morgan Schneiderlin. Well, no stopping him. What can he do from here? Options in the middle. Well, nothing comes of it. And just the 1 minute left in normal time here. Martinelli. Nicola Pepe. And he's made headway. Can he convert? Oh, there it is! It's one goal after another, and it speaks to the quality of that performance.
Well, in this replay, you're going to see a 2v1 against the keeper. How does that happen? He'll be asking his defence why he was left exposed. Nothing he could do. Well, his players have followed his every command and some. The coach must be delighted.
And so that is that. The referee blows for full time. A victory for Arsenal.
Well, when you're assessing a game afterwards, there's little boxes to be ticked, and they tick nearly all of them tonight. The defence, the goalkeeper, the midfield, the forwards look sharp. Really, really easy victory for them tonight. Clinical in front of goal. The manager, the coaches, the players and the fans are all happy tonight.
Making progress. Can they forge ahead? And a goal it is! No long wait for the opener today.
Gabriel Martinelli.
In it goes! He's made it a brace for himself. No stopping him, apparently. Oh, he's through here. It's opened up for him. Another goal! And surely there's no way they can throw this away. Absolutely dominant.
Oh, that's a well-timed pass.
Well, now in a dangerous position. Can he convert? In it goes! Such a complete performance. Four in front now. A real opening now. Oh, and it goes! Now he has his hat-trick. A special moment for him. And now, passing it through. It could be the big moment for him. Oh, burying them beneath an avalanche of goals. No let-up here. A goal! Accurate from the spot. And he's made headway. Can he convert? Oh, there it is! It's one goal after another, and it speaks to the quality of that performance.
Merci de vous livrer à la traditionnelle séance de questions d'après-match. Merci, ça a été un plaisir.